of every stupid thing that you just said, the one thing you said that was right is I didn't quit because I don't know how. I never learned that. I don't know how to quit. But you want to live in the past constantly. You whine about it. You cry about it. How you even glorify it. So while you live in the past, I'm living me. So go ahead and get in your little time machine. Go as far away as you can because your present is trash. Your future is about to get worse because tomorrow at payback tomorrow, you will get stomped out and you will learn in the present and in the future whose game this is with everybody saying.
Oh, Miz goes for a cheap shot.
Miz avoided the right hand of LA to the throat. Brilliant move. Skull crushing finale.
Will this be the scene tomorrow night at Payback?
I think Miz just gave us all a crystal clear glimpse into a crystal ball.
You want to talk about future? That's your future.
Here's the situation that's facing LA Knight. LA Knight is scratched and he's clawed for this opportunity and for this moment.
He has the WWE fans behind them. Many have jumped on the LA Knight bandwagon. But in order for this bandwagon to continue to be a success and for LA Knight to continue climbing the ladder here in WWE, he must win. And he must win tomorrow night at Payback against The Miz or all this.
Look out, Miz! Behind! Sore loser. Who does this guy think he is?
It's crunch time. It's pressure time for LA Knight, and he understands that.
It looks to me like LA Knight's panicking.
And perhaps he is panicking, Corey, because in WWE, in this business, you only get a slight window.